So basically where I left off last week I left off on my story that I told y'all about how it's been a horrible past for me and all that stuff. Now I'm trying to get through it, you know, come back to school, because as y'all know, I'm probably not going to be here the whole month of August or a good bit of it, but I'll probably be way back in September, because where I'm at Hillside. So I just wanted to say, like I said, if you're always struggling, go get help. And I also wanted to say, y'all, I'm trying my best to control my urges, because there's plenty of times where I want to hurt myself. There's plenty of times where I want to do mean stuff to myself. There's plenty of times where I want to go ahead and, you know, pass away. But what you got to do is you got to be stronger than that, and you got to learn how to feel. You just got to learn how to have motivation, put that one step up, go one step at a time, baby steps, and then you'll make it to whatever you want, because you can achieve anything. You can achieve anything you want to. I can achieve anything I want to. Like, I can one day be a autistic helper or whatever, and make a lot of money. I can do that too. But either way, like I said, you just gotta go get help. And I also wanted to show y'all this song, because this is definitely what has happened to me in my past, and sometimes a few weeks ago. But I just want to tell y'all need to, if you're hurting, you need to listen to a song like this. I'm gonna play it for you.
I believe it is our right to have free healthcare benefits. And we can, thanks to the government's new policy.
Thanks to the...
Cause all I seem to do is hurt me. Hurt me.
That's a powerful song right there. It got me singing too.
What's the name of that song, Devin?
That song is called Deliver Me.
By
Donald Lawrence feat. Leandra Johnson.
Featuring. Okay.
Leandra, so as y'all know, I'm sorry for that. I was just trying to sing. My mama told me I need to leave. And I was like, really, mama, come on now. Like, I want to sing. I was actually getting hyped. I was actually getting happy. But like I said, yeah, I was feeling depressed right now. I feel like I want to do something. I control my urges, so you gotta control your urges. Because if you don't control your urges, you can end up in some kind of bad situation. And as y'all know, I want our generation and our youth to know that it's okay to have hard times. But as long as you do something about it and try to get help, you'll be okay. It may not look like it, but like they say, God will heal your holy soul. He will. Because that's what God is all about. God is all about helping us and blessing us. So if you need help, go to that man up there in the sky. Alright, that's it for today. I just want to say thank you for tuning into my channel. Hopefully you can put the like, the subscribe, or the comment button around the comment, and rate me my singing from 1 to 10, because I want to know something about that. But either way, I just want to say thank y'all, I love y'all, bye-bye. This is my second part two of my story. As you know, in my last video, not this one, I just made, but in my last one, I told y'all I have a best friend named Alice. Well, here she is.
Hi.
Yeah, this is my best friend. She's been there for me ever since. And Lord, have we been great friends ever since. And we'll be friends forever. That's it. Say bye.
Bye.